Please rise. Presence of God,
to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of two people, Robert Erin Custer and Lindsay Marie Barbero, whose hearts and spirits are entwined as one. They now desire to profess before all the world their intention as one, to walk the road of life together. Marriage is not a casual event, nor is it simply a between two individuals. Marriage is to be entered into responsibly and reverently. It is then a sign of hope. It deserves and needs the support of a wider community. Today is a time for friends and family to share in their commitment to each other by offering Erin and Lindsay their continued support, love, and best wishes for their lives together. I read now from Matthew chapter 19, verses 4 through 6. Haven't you read, he replied, that at the beginning the Creator made them male and female, and said, for this reason a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two but one. Therefore, what God has joined together, let man not separate. Now that you please pass your bouquet, so that you two may join your hands together as an expression that your hearts are joined together in love. Erin, do you take Lindsay to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Lindsay, do you take Erin to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to him, so long as you both shall live? May I please have the ring? These rings are a symbol of the unbroken circle of love, the visible sign of an inwardly spiritual bond, which unites two loyal hearts and endless love. It is a seal of the pledge you have made to one another. May you live together in unity, love, and happiness for the rest of your lives. And Erin, I ask you now to please take Lindsay's ring and join left hand. And then repeat after me and place the ring on your finger. With this ring, I
do. With this ring.
Please repeat after me and then place the ring on his finger. With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
Great. And just join your hands. For as much as Erin and Lindsay have consented together in wedlock and have witnessed the same before this company, and thereto have engaged their love for each other, and will declare the same by the giving, receiving of things, and by joining of hands, and pronounce that they are husband and wife. Erin, you may kiss the bride.
Thank you. stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Thank you.